everyone. I am Khushbu Jafri from Sri Shankar School, Dhamnu. Today we are going to start our new session from class 7 mathematics chapter number 1. The name of the chapter 1 is integers. Before starting integers, we have to know what is natural numbers. I have some sticks with me. If someone told to us that count the sticks, so usually we count like that 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So these counting numbers is known as natural numbers. We can define natural numbers like that: all counting numbers from 1 to plus infinity are natural numbers. Just after natural numbers, if we add 0 to that natural numbers, it will become whole number. It means whole numbers are started from 0 to plus infinity. All the numbers from 0 to plus infinity are whole numbers. Now, if someone says to us that what is the predecessor of 0? First you think, what is predecessor? Predecessor means the number just before the given number. So, I can explain this by a number line. On a number line, center represented by 0. All positive numbers on the right side of the number line. And all negative number represented left side of the number line. So this say 0, positive number and negative number get together and form a set of integers. Defining integer, now I will show you how can we get integers on the number line. Yes, now we will start how can we add integers on the number line. The topic is addition of integers on the number line. First of all, I will introduce that if we want to use a number line, plus sign shows us that we have to jump on the right side of the number line. And minus sign shows that we have to jump left side of the number line. Suppose we have an example, minus 6 plus 5. First, we will draw a number line at center represented by 0. And positive numbers are on the right side of the number line, like that. Or the negative numbers are on the left side of the number line, as shown on the board by me. So the first number is minus 6. So we have to start jumping by minus 6. Plus sign shows that we have to jump on the right side. So it is the right side of the number line. We have made 5 jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So our required answer is minus 1. It is the process how can we add the integers on the number line. In next topic, I will introduce you how can we subtract integers on the number line.